Girls last time, and we got some guys this time. Right, get in a little line then, get in a little line. That's it. A little line so we can see you. When you go in the middle, there we are. There we go. All right, so what ages have we got? Who's the youngest? George, how old are you, George? Bailey, what are you all saying George for then? Oh, that's all right, I'm going to have a fight. It's not Jeremy Cole live. Who's the, actually, state the audience, it might as well be. Right, which one of you is the youngest? This one. What's your name, George? We'll get there in the end. Bailey, who's George then? You? All right, George, I'm not talking to you. Bailey. How old are you? Nine. Who's the oldest? God help us. There we go. What's your name, darling? Beth. How old are you? 14. All right, so we've got 9 to 14. All right, wonderful.
Absolutely amazing. What I like about these girls and guys here, absolute show-offs. They love it. Much respect to the guys. Well done, guys, for coming in. Three guys as well, pretty cool. Can I say to the two girls at the outside right here, or your left, facial expressions all the way through were brilliant from you two especially. Completely different transformation with the mix of music and what you was delivering from the last song. The jumper stretching so much there, I reckon that will fit Paul now. New to the table, yeah, this is what I'm saying. You're bringing new things to the table. You're using very basic props and you're making things that are very interesting. Excellent, well done. Woo! Perplex.
I've been training them, it's alright. I've been training them up, it's alright.
Oh, you've been training them?
Yeah, English. First of all, I want to say about the tricks. I mean, holy Chicago. It was brilliant. Just every little, as everyone was doing a trick here or there, different styles of dance used. You got the locking, the breaking, the girly kind of, I forgot the word for that, whacking. Yes, whacking. All right. Whacking. All right, cool. Brilliant. There was one thing I just want to point out as well, which I don't know if everyone saw it or not. I love when dance groups just make it not just about a dance. There's like kind of a little semi sort of story in there. There was a moment when you used like the jump and used the guy to roll back as a bowling ball, and then the pins went, and then the little one in the middle sort of wobbled and flipped over. I've got it, I'm a training dancer. Right, so yeah, I don't know if anyone saw that, but that is high class. I love that stuff. So yeah, hats off to you, it's brilliant.
Woo! Give it up for number 5, Perplex. And Ross Henson, who's a trained dancer but doesn't know what black it is. Black, black, black. What can I say? I don't actually know what black, black was. At a Leicester thing the other week, and everyone kept going black, 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 and hiding under their seats. I don't know what was going on. What does black mean, Ross? Do you not know? Do you want to ask a child?
No, it come from back in the day when you know.